Tet Hernandez po, reporting for Beauty Duty here at Flawless Faces Skincare in Hercules, California. Mga Ka-Nation, if you're thinking about corrective skin growth treatment, you've come to the right place dahil today we will learn how to eliminate age spots and skin tags at syempre tutulungan tayo ni Miss Flawless herself, Miss Abby Odiamar Paclimor. Hi Abby!
Hi Tet! Hi mga Ka-Nation!
Ayan, Abby, so pag-usapan natin, ano ba tong age spots and how do we get them?
Ang age spots or liver spots and also called solar lentigens, ito yung mga dark brown, gray, black na spot na nakikita nyo sa face natin.
E ano naman tong skin tags? Same ba siya sa warts?
Okay, ang skin tags po or warts po siya, ito po yung mga small benign growth na makikita nyo sa mga creases ng neck, groin, armpit po, sometimes din po sa eyelid. 46% of general population has it and more common in female.
At syempre, ang million dollar question, ano ang solution ng Flawless Faces Skincare para sa mga problems sa age spots and skin tags?
Ang solution ng Flawless Faces Skincare dito is our Machine Superficator 6800 series. With this, one treatment lang, tanggal na yung skin growth mo.
So, Miss Abby, pakita mo naman sa amin kung paano itong ginagawa ang superficator.
Halika. Kailangan namin i-thoroughly cleanse yung skin nyo. We are going to apply the numbing cream. The numbing cream should stay on your skin for 20 minutes. Now, we're gonna start using the Superficator 6800 series. Ang maganda po dito sa superficator is any type of skin growth, pwede niyang tanggalin. And also, the good thing is, very fine point po siya. So, very specific yung treatment. Kahit maliit na area, pwedeng tanggalin. Even yung sa mga crease ng mata. Ang ginagawa po niya is yung electricity po, yung high frequency po niya, nagko-connect po sa water molecule na nandun sa skin tag or sa skin growth. Then after that, nababurn na po siya. So, pati po yung root natatanggal. Kaya po, pag tinanggal na po ang skin tag, hindi na po bumabalik.
Pakita natin ang before and after pictures ng ating client. So, kita naman natin talagang nag-smooth, no? Talagang walang makikita. May ngayon, merong konting scabs, pero pag nawala siya,
it takes 7 to 10 days bago matanggal yung scab. The bigger the skin growth is, the longer it takes para mag-fall off yung scab. It will just fall off naturally.
At syempre, isa pang very important and yung post-care treatment. Ano ba ang post-care treatment para dito sa superficator?
These are our post-care treatment. After 3 days, gamit po sila ng green tea gentle cleanser. We would like you to use a gentle cleanser para hindi po munyo ma-force ma-exfoliate yung skin. I recommend this super oxygen serum para po matanggal po yung swelling tsaka redness ng skin natin. Pagkatapos po ng super oxygen serum, we recommend this photo aging whitening forte. Kasi po, pag po na to traumatize yung skin natin, medyo nagda-darken yung area. Mm-hmm. So you want it to lighten as quick as possible. By using these melanin inhibitors, such as this product, it would help na mag-even out yung skin tone mo faster than normal. And then after, of course, very important, ang moisturizer. You cannot keep your skin dry kasi pag nagda-dry naman yung skin, of course, magpo-produce naman ng wrinkles. You have to hydrate your skin by using a moisturizer. And lastly, we recommend our client to use a sunblock.
And I'm sure mga Ka-Nation natin very interested dito sa treatment na to. So how can they learn more?
So mga Ka-Nation, I personally invite you to come here at Flawless Faces Skincare here at Hercules, California. We provide free consultation. You can also visit our website www.flawlessfacesspa.com.
That wraps up our session dito sa Flawless Faces Skincare in Hercules, California. Till our next appointment, syempre kasama pa rin natin si Miss Flawless, Miss Abby Odiamar Paclimor, as she helps us make our dreams of flawless beauty a reality. Until then, guys!
Bye!